Today's photo is of Larry Nance in a 1980 game against Wake Forest. Notice the electric sign behind Nance's left shoe that signified how many team fouls each team had. Nance would go on to play 13 seasons in the NBA, and he would be the first winner of the NBA Slam Dunk Contest in 1984.